final building and we're gonna get the total residual chlorine. And this is the same final sample that we got from the river. So I'm gonna, usually I like to just rinse this out with the final water. Try not to spill. You wanna get it to this line. You can see this white line. All right, so I'll put the cap on. I'm just going to wipe it. And right now, I'm just going to zero this out. So we're gonna use the chlorine. We're gonna put our sample in. Make sure this, see this S, it's gonna have to face straight. All right, so we're gonna hit zero. So we zeroed that out. So I'm just gonna grab, oops. One of these. Okay, so I'm just gonna cut along this line. One packet goes in. I'm gonna shake this and just give this a good wipe. Okay, so we're gonna put this in here and we're gonna leave it for 3 minutes. When 3 minutes has passed, I'm just gonna hit this green arrow. I'm gonna have a number here. And then I'm gonna write it down on my BOD clipboard. And that's gonna be under final effluent TRC. That's the time. And this is the number. Should I hit stop? Okay, so just wait the 3 minutes. 3 minutes has passed, so I'm gonna hit the green arrow. Okay, so this number is not in our range, so we have to go take our sample again. It has to be 0.02 or less, and whatever number you get that it reads here, you have to minus it by the average length.